TheSimsFanatic here, and welcome to another building video. So this is a new house with 3 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, a space to do some hobbies, a nice living room, and then of course a playroom, as well as all the bedrooms. So there's one for the kids, 2 kids can fit in there. Then there is the toddler's bedroom with a baby and the bathroom also, and then another bathroom, as well as the main bedroom where I use the birthday closet. Thank you very much for watching.